How you look, baby. Not bad. Not bad looking. Let's go kill shit. I have the desire to go kill things. So we shall go kill things, finally. Took me long enough, right? Doop 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 doop. We're gonna kill everything. Quick save. Why am I sick? Why do I feel sick? You know that feeling when you feel like you're about to throw? I have that feeling constantly right now. Alright, so it's down here. In the Forgotten Crypt. Oh god. Hi. Can I help you?
You scared, Skulk. Hic blasphema et execranda hujus mundi.
Who? What is this place?
The last underground remnants of an abbey. A cursed abbey, yeah. Where we have ruled for years in the darkness. The monks betrayed him. But he took revenge. Traps, traps, traps. Death.
Can I kill you?
And now the walking dead in the city. Men of the cloth, soldiers and lovers, drooling automatons all.
Who's your master?
The engineer. The machine intellect. And I'm his chief machinist.
I don't believe that.
There is no one smarter than the engineer, and nothing is more deadly than his snares.
I don't believe that.
He lives again. He and Skulk, we will rule.
Alright, get the fuck out of my way.
I will not stop you. I invite you to try the traps.
Kill! Murder! Ow. Murder! Murder everything. Alright, five.
From hell.
And six.
Arise, my pet.
Okay, let's go. Doop, doop, doop.
Still alive? You must be a bit smarter than I thought. Fex et sentina conum in magos profanos bene constitutum.
Master of yours, was he the one who plagued the undeath?
Who else, silly? Dumb monk. He gave him life and body. Ugly body. Not like Skulk.
Your body's pretty ugly, dude.
Soon, everyone in the city will be dead and his revenge will be complete.
Why would a little pest like you place traps in an old crypt like this?
I don't, stupid. The engineer does. Them monks hired him to protect their library, but betrayed him and locked him in to protect their secrets. So he made them deathless thralls, and now all of Alaroth must repent. Skulk. I'm Skulk, and you will never make it past every ambush. The engineer will get you!
I'm a dragon.
Another one to add to the collection.
Pop! Fire doesn't bother me. Where's this thing? Let's go. Hi there! Bob! Tim, where are you? I need your help. Ow. Take that. Come on, Bob, Tim, where are you? Oh, chest. I will take
shiny.
All that. And... okay, well, oh! Jump. Jump. Where is the... there must be another platform. Am I blind? I must be blind. Jump, jump, jump. Oh, jump, up there. Oh, shit.
I have been poisoned.
Oh, I hate... alright. Yep. Hey!
Oh, praise the divine. Someone found me. I thought I would starve to death in here, good only for the rats.
Who are you?
I'm Father Abbott, the last living monk who served in the abbey that once dominated the landscape here.
You know, this is kind of your fault, right?
In our library, we kept many unique tomes. One in particular was a very, very rare copy, wherein lay buried in ink secret sorceries few in Rivalon even dare to dream exist.
And then what did you do?
To get to it, me and my friend Brother Charles summoned the spirit of the engineer, the betrayed one, in the hope that he would help me retrieve the book.
And how did that turn out for you?
But once he could walk free again, he in turn betrayed us, took possession of Charles's body, and in his wrath let loose over Alroth the stalking plague.
The phrase, you will reap just what you sow, comes to mind.
Yes, I should have known to let sleeping hellhounds lie. Still, no use crying over spilt milk. Let us proceed to find a way of stopping the engineer before we should cry over more spilt blood.
All right, how do we get out of here?
Either we get past the traps or we die. Nothing much for it, I suppose, but to press on. Follow me.
I need to loot your shit first. Fine. Loot their shit. Loot all your shit. God damn it. There's nothing in here. Oh, now you guys show up. Screw you. Oh, dear. What is this?
Proud of yourself? Because you made it past those warm-up trials. You have seen nothing yet. Pro scelerato mentis also jure meritat.
You know, I'll get past this trap again. How about I just throw you some gold and you just pull the off lever?
Why would I accept your paltry pittance when I can loot your corpse later?
Can you tell me more about the engineer before I kill you?
The master is the greatest intellect in Rivalon, you ignorant sow.
Don't call me a sow.
Demon blood flows through his heart and brain. Smart and cold is what the master is. Yes, you can.
Bye.
Wait, don't go any further or you shall be consumed by the very fires of Hades.
You know this latest ambush?
I had a chance to see some of the engineer's plans when he was placing his handiworks in the cloister. This magical device is impossible to avoid and will instantly kill anyone who steps into it. I'm certain there is a way to disable it, but how, I cannot tell you.
You have a plan?
I have not, save sacrifice. The outbreak is my doing. My folly led me to summon the engineer. I shall take full responsibility for my actions and pave the way for you to end this madness.
So, I read Skulk's mind, and it seems he was practicing a spell. It may be useful.
Brilliant. We may have a chance after all. Stand back, and I shall speak it. Haec blasphema et execranda hoius mundi fex et sentina poenum in magos profanos bene constitutam pro scelerato mentis ausu iure meritur.
Yay! Nobody has to die! That's great.
It worked! That means the time has come to face the engineer.
Okay, let's go.
You go first. The spell has exhausted me.
I will go kill people. Over and over again. Engineer, where's your face? Bob, Tim, let's go. Bob and Tim. Tim and Bob. You're my friends. Oh, shit. Okay, we got another source. Alright. I don't know why we need a save point. Maybe this area is bigger than we thought. Alright, what is this way? Okay, can't go that way. Go up here? Is this a thing? Doop 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 doop. Engineer, I'm coming for your face. Coming for your face, gonna shoot you in the face multiple times. What the fuck is this? Hi.
Here now. Someone made it past my traps. Mayhap I am a bit rusty after all these years. Not that I would mind being rusty in my old metallic self. This squishy sack of meat does not suit me at all. Look how easily the tissue scars.
Yeah, because you're human, dude.
The scales of a dragon, though. Now those would fit me fine. And ripe for the plucking they are, too.
I am the dragon. No one else can be.
Believe whatever delusions you want. Nothing is impossible for one like me.
All right, let's go, motherfucker.
My army of walking dead shall conquer Alaroth, and my victory will be complete.
Let's go.
Come, corpses of citizens and champions. I command you to kill this creature now.
Let's fuck you up, then.
And you, Skulk, fire up the machines. Let the raging engines herald my victory!
Alright, so there's symbols. Alright, so I assume I gotta turn those off. All right. Do I have to turn them off in order?
I'm here to help you, Dragon Knight. The place will be riddled with traps, but I'll attempt to disable them. You just try and slay that monstrosity. That's all anyone can ask of you.
This asinine automaton secures strength through trickery and machinery.
I was going to kill
him. Eliminate his devices.
His voice is killing me.
You eliminate him.
Will do. Alright, let's go on for the other one. Where is the other one? Alright. I don't know where the other ones were. I'm working on it. Running away, running away. What's this way? What's this way? Is that one? That one? Did I get that one? Bob and Tim have this. Alright, so we got that one done. Bob and Tim will be fine. I just don't remember where you...
Yeah.
I got you.
Bring it on.
Did you get that one? Okay, we got that one. Okay, so where's the other one? I think the other one's over this way. Yep. Hopping down. Alright, that one's done. Why did you put the off switches over here? I don't understand. Bob and Tim, you'll be fine. Alright, I just need to find the others. Is that one?
Yeah.
Working on it! That one? Bye, Skulk!
Burnt to a crisp. I will make you pay for that in blood, you misbegotten dog.
He is vulnerable now. Go draw his blood.
Will do. Working on it. Where is he? Alright, so the platform is this way. Working on it. Gotta go fast. Oh, five. Wait, I should drink a potion. This would be bad if I died. Alright. Six.
Go get him, boy.
Go get him, boys. You got this. Where's the engineer? Oh, is that him over there? Yep, that's him over there. Let's go that way. Way of the Ranger. Stop, bitch. Nope. You're dead. Ooh, chest. Yay, chest.
Another one to add to the collection.
Where's the chest? Do you guys see the chest? I don't remember where it is. Is it this way? Or is it in there? I think it's in there. Let's go take a look. Look. No, that's not it. Engineer sword. Oh, I'm gonna have to fight Belgar
again. Another one to add to the collection.
The engineer, a cold, cowardly construct. He was on our side at first, tempted by the power promised by the beast. But the more he saw, the more he realized, awe turned to fear. And during the last days of the struggle, he betrayed me to the council. Dead or not, I shall wreak vengeance on him yet.
Okay. Alright, so... money in that. Sure. Yay, leveled up. Alright, skill book. And another skill book. And skills. Way of the split arrow, way of the ranger, more explosive arrows. I'll get more explosive arrows and more split arrows. Okay. And more intelligence. Sure, that's great. Are we done here? I guess we're done here. Dude, did you survive, Mr. Monk? I hope you did. Is that you? There you go. You alright, man?
You did it! The engineer is dead! Again!
Yes. Yeah, you learned your lesson. I'm glad you learned your lesson. Alright, do we get out of this door over here? Champion Academy. Yay? Oh. Hi, Belagar.
All you have seen, the strife and the war, and still you follow Xandalon.
You could help me!
He's mad, don't you see? The gibbering fool! If he risks in Rivalon Mad Berlin's rule!
Mad? What slander is this? What lies? Release what you have, fool, so we can blast and butcher!
Great. Alright, guys. Let's do this. I'm just going long, killing shit.
Come on.
Everyone dies.
Come on.
Die. Hi. Please go away.
Yeah.
I will kill all of you in the face with my arrows. Die again. Why do I have to take this? Are we done?
That's the last of them. Rest assured, Belagar, there is no stopping us.
Such power you wield that for me you not yield? Nothing for it, I say, but to try and try until you may finally wither and die.
That's great, Belagar. I'm so happy about this.
You can quite clearly see what folly it would be to follow Belagar. He would even have to go against Xandalon. And we can't have that, now can we?
I don't like you, dude. I really don't.
Beyond a doubt has become a freak-filled circus, riddled with Belagar's madness.
You're kind of...
so very close. But there will be more obstacles to overcome.
I don't know where I am. Where the fuck am I? I don't even know where the fuck I am. Oh. I don't know. Rashad's earrings, Dead Rising, Augustus. I should talk to Augustus. And what's rotten? What's the rotten thing? It's Keaton. All right, I need to talk to Keaton. I don't know. I'm guessing that his thing is the last one I need to do. Where the hell am I? I don't even know where the hell I am.
This voice is killing me.
I can't.
I'm really confused. I mean, I don't know why I'm here.
Yeah.
Feel my wrath.
Hello? What is that?
I have been poisoned.
I don't know what that is! What is this? Oh wait, hold on. I'm working on it! What's that sound? What is going on? Why is there angelic music playing? I am very confused. So this is the Champions Academy? Anything over here? There's a chest. You guys take care of that. Okay, there's nothing in there. I'm very confused. Look, money. Okay, good job, Tim. Good job. I don't know where I am. I really don't know where I am. I don't know where I'm going. Wait. Somebody has to stand on the other thing. Great. I'm very confused right now. And it's very loud in here. You probably guys don't notice it, but it's very loud in here. Alright.
Arise, my pet.
Come on, let's go. Alright, there's another side. I don't know what. Hi! Is that a door? Nope. What? Was that a big skeleton? I don't know what's happening. This is weird. Oh look, it's a mace.
Nice.
Can't use it. Hi. Just kill everything. Okay, there's a bed here. I'm so confused. Why am I here? Still need to figure out the last clue too. Alright, so alright. I'm whatever. Why am I at the champ? I mean, why am I here? What's there to do? There's a door, or what looks like a door. There's an armoire. Have I even explored, like, the entirety of this bottom floor yet? I don't know. Have I gone this way? Hello? Hello? What the fuck is this? Bob? Bob, what have we stepped into? Ah, my God, why? Oh, help!
Go forth, my
Damn, team. Help! I don't know what I pressed.
I can't.
Why is there zombies here? I don't know what I'm doing.
I can't.
Don't know. Don't know what I'm doing. What have I done? Oh, hi. I'm very confused, guys. I'm very, very confused. Okay, so I did a lever and opened that. Now what do I do? The pumpkin. Okay. I'm very confused. Any other levers? Oh, hi. Is this an enchanting station or something? Oh, there's another lever here. I wonder what that does. Oh, hi there. I don't know who you are, but I reckon I'm about to find out. That's not a lever. He's just standing there. Alright, is there a lever over here? Alright, I guess I go say hi.
Halt! Who goes there? Without the ancient helmet, I cannot clearly see. You cannot have it, it is mine. I am the keeper of secrets. Away with you forever.
I don't know who you are! I don't like you. Tim! Bob! Help!
Not yet.
I should upgrade the skill too while I'm at it. I don't. Ooh, a chest. Why am I here? What's this place?